they've forgotten how to pray. They don't read the Bible like before, and they don't come to the altar anymore. Some daddies, they don't seem to realize there's an awful battle raging, growing on. Offer up our praises and to God our sacrifice. We've got to guard the family altar. Now, Daddy, don't you falter. Guard the family altar with our lives. Starts running when he sees the spirit soar. We've already won the victory. When Jesus paid the price at Calvary, we've got to guard the family altar with our lives. We've got to kneel beside our children and our wives. We must offer up our praises and to God our sacrifice. We've got to guard the family altar. Now, Daddy, don't you falter. Guard the family altar with our lives. Guard the family altar. Now, Daddy, don't you guard the family altar with our lives.